There is no guilt here, there is no shame, no pointing fingers, there is no blame. What happened yesterday has disappeared, the dirt has washed away, and now it's clear.
I better keep an eye on this guy. Thank you for my righteousness. I thank you that I'm not like that rebellious adolescent. Oh God, look how he disrespects your house by drinking in your sanctuary. Doesn't he know that only the communion element should be consumed in this holy place? I thank you also that I'm able to present myself in a manner worthy of the gospel. My body's a living sacrifice. I've not covered myself in tattoos that give off the appearance of evil. The foolish soul brings grief to his father, but you have made me wise. I have clothed myself in garments of righteousness so that you could look down on me with favor and I can be to you a fragrant offering. He presents himself like a three-legged sheep. His clothes are full of blemishes as his life also must appear to you. Surely he does not know how to be modest in the house of the Lord. Perhaps if he devoted the time that it takes to be a true disciple. Thank you, Lord, for giving me this opportunity to be in your house both Sunday morning and Sunday evening. Faithfully, I am here to pray on Wednesday night, even though the meetings are poorly attended. I've been serving you as a deacon for years, and I even support the small groups, even though it's more like milk for the babies when I'm craving meat. If not for the time that I spend in word every day, I could be just like that young man. I thank you, Lord, for sparing me and not making me like him.
Fingers, there is no blame. What happened yesterday?
God. I really screwed up. I'm so sorry.
There's only grace. There's only love. There's only mercy. And believe me, it's enough. Your sins are gone without a trace. And there's nothing left now. There's only starting over now, under the sun, and you're stepping forward now, a new life has begun, your new life has begun, and there's only grace, and there's only love, there's only mercy.
Didn't even donate, now I gotta tithe more.
Done. Now I gotta stop at the video store and... Oh, I forgot to get milk.